out something, because almost every girl is doing runs. I'm not here. Almost every girl is a runs girl. Very few are not runs. Some are even doing runs. They don't even know they are doing runs. So all of us are on this table. Let's shake it and fall down and scatter together. Don't come and be asking sent to. Even you that is a virgin, you align a man, touch your breast, finger you. You are a runs girl. So long as they are started fingering you. Don't come and tell me, they've not penetrated me. So long as you are fingering, pressing breast, you are a runs girl. So long as a man is sleeping with you and he's not your husband. Ne, runs, hellfire, all of us. So now, I want to put out something to you. Why do girls do runs? A lot of people feel that girls do runs because of money. It's a lie. That's a lie that people used to cover up. Why are you doing runs? I'm from a poor family. It's a lie. A lot of runs girls are not poor. It's ashawo that is poor. Ashawo is different from runs girls. Runs girls are talented women. Runs girls are students that their parents are footing their bills. Runs girls are people that their parents are paying their bills, paying their hostel bill, paying their school fees. Runs girls are working class. They are bankers. They are in oil companies. Yes. They are runs girls. They have money. Runs girls have money. But they want more. So runs girls are not poor people. Poor people are ashawo. Ashawo is the one where they collect 2,000. Runs girl doesn't collect 2,000. 50k upward. I need a charge. So it's not money. It's a mindset. Is ignorance. A lot of people who do runs, down to people who do ashawo. If you notice, a lot of people who do ashawo are illiterates. Runs, illiterates do ashawo. That's why they charge less. Runs girls do elite. That's why they charge more. A runs girl is an educated girl. She's a graduate. She's a PhD holder. She's a master's holder. So she knows the value of money. That's why she can tell you, pay me $1,000 for sex. Yes, a runs girl can charge you as much as 5 million, 2 million just to sleep with her. Why? Because she's an exposed woman who understands the value of money. Ashawo will tell you to pay 2K because she's an illiterate who do not understand the value of money. That's the difference between the two categories of women, runs and ashawo. Runs get class, runs they expose, runs go school, ashawo no get class, back of car, anywhere, even when you get to see ashawo room.